Welcome to Carol's Art Room. In this video, I'm going to do a swipe, a bloom swipe, and I'm going to modify it, or I'm going to wreck it, one or the other. So stick around and see how I do it. Coming up. Okay, everyone, I'm here to do my swipe. Welcome to Carol's Art Room. So yes, I'm gonna use like a lime green, purple, pearl white, orange, two different oranges, some blue. So it looks like a cerulean blue. A bit of stir. Actually, this is a Amsterdam true blue, or I forget the name of this one. Anyways, and gold. I'll try and put the colors in the description below the video. In the video, underneath in the description, if you click the drop down arrow under the video, there's a description and it talks about recipes and tutorial, and possibly the colors might be listed there too. Sometimes I forget, sometimes I put them in, sometimes I put them in the video. So anyway, I'm gonna do a swipe. So this is my house paint. And this is a 10 by 10 canvas board. Oh, I forgot to put my shower cap. These shower caps I got from the dollar store. These come in they're a 6-pack or a 4-pack, and they cover perfectly. There you go. I just took the other one off because it was full of paint. You can use them a fair amount if you wipe off the paint after. Okay, so I wish I could remember this. A really nice blue, the name of this. Can't find the tube. Whoops. These are kind of Halloween-y colors. Purple. These are my bloom paints. This is a pearl white. I'm gonna swipe with black. Oh, I got one more orange to do. That's a brilliant blue. that I'm using by Amsterdam. All right, so now I got my black cell activator. Well, that didn't even do anything. I should have pushed my paint right down to the bottom here. Tip it this way. All right. Oh, I've got so much paint everywhere now. All right, let's see. What happens if I spin it? Well, it's getting wrecked. Ooh, that was a big one. I like it. I like it now. I think it's good. I'm gonna leave it now. There we go. I'll hold it. Zoom in. The end, and come back to Carol's art room. Please subscribe and hit the like button and the bell for notifications. Anyway, the dry result will be at the end. Have a good day. Bye.
Hi, everybody. Here's my dried, wrecked swipe, or modified swipe, whatever you want to call it. I did a swipe, and here it is, wrecked. Look how cool that is. A lot of white there. It dried nice and smooth. Every corner is different. Those are pretty cells right there. You can see the gold. Or the copper, I guess that's what I used. Look at that. There's some gold. It's very pretty. Look at that. And the middle's nice. I love it. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe. Thank you.